thing working? If anyone can hear this, out there, in a...
Wait, are the triangle things, when they get like this, is this like when they stop working or something else?
I don't think I took whatever class would have taught me that.
Okay, now, but what should we do about Nona?
We should get back there before she freaks out and runs away again.
So, are we going back to the comm tower for Nona, or...?
We should round up Clarissa at Fort Milner first.
Look, we'll split up. You guys do that, and I can go tend to the lovely damsel distressed in the old tower.
I wish you wouldn't put it that way, but...
Just keep it in your pants, okay?
No promises! Actually, wait. That kind of sounds like I'm gonna force myself on her.
Yeah, I was just gonna say... Alright, well, guess we're going that away, so we'll see you at the comm tower. Hopefully with Clarissa.
I believe in you!
Right back at ya.
Hey, which way are we going?
Milner Ho.
Milner Ho.
Okay, I think we go this way. What was that? I don't know what that is. It's so scary, though. It's literally terrifying.
What is that?
Can anyone hear me? Anybody?
Clarissa?
Damn it, is this thing working? If anybody can hear me, I'm at Fort Milner in the, I think in the gym or something.
Well, she's around here somewhere. I was worried, honestly, that she, might have left.
She sounded sort of scared. Like in dire straits, actual trouble right now scared?
Look, I think we can all be included in whatever definition of trouble there is, so...
Yeah, well, that door's not
Ren
opening.
Said something about Fort Milner being decommissioned, right? But, and hear me out, what if it isn't? What if they just said it was decommissioned?
I think if they had alien autopsies or whatever you're suggesting is happening in there, we'd have been taken out by snipers about 50 paces back.
Maybe. But listen, like, what if... Just, what if all the stuff that's, like, happened to us, the stuff we've been seeing, is, like, the direct result of some government secret project? Like, what if there's some, experimental...
Secret project? Like what? They... Finally harness the power of...
Mind control. Yeah, mind control. And they've, made a mind control machine, and we've all been suffering like a collective mirage. That's not that.
It's been real, Jonas. Everything. This hasn't been a delusion.
Yeah, well, we'll see, I guess, won't we?
I wanted...
What was that?
Could be.
Okay, I'm gonna. Oh, I should probably try to open this.
It's like, it's not locked. There's like something blocking it. Clarissa!
She wouldn't have barricaded herself inside, right? What do you think? Keep looking?
I think... we should keep looking.
I think I hate her. I should have said that one.
Dinner time. It's never too late to make dessert. Not anymore.
What the hell is this?
Do you want to play a game?
Oh my god, that door opened!
The answer is no, but we kind of do have to find Clarissa, so
Let's just ignore the question and thank the weird radio men for the door.
Sure. Photography prohibited.
That is a very serious sign. Restricted. Keep out. Well, they're not messing around. Does the fine print say something?
Yeah, that sign's old. Like, back when we were fighting Nazis old.
Still, it's a little disconcerting.
Fort Milner was the home of the U.S. Army Radio Communications School, which saw more than 100,000 students take its curriculum. During the years it was open, the school trained troops from the various armed services in applied oral communication, radio and TV broadcasting, telecommunications, and what was then state-of-the-art techniques in code breaking using an early form of computer technology. The school was moved to Fort Baxter in Southern California when the post closed in 1974, and it still resides there to this day. Fort Mill...
I'm so scared. This game is, like, super scary. I don't remember it being this scary when I watched, like, parts of it before.
See that sign? They were originally gonna make this whole place into a museum, but quit halfway through.
It doesn't look very, safe, so I can understand why.
Okay, we're gonna go to the- oh wait, the signs are lighting up now. I'm gonna go to this sign, and then we're gonna go to the creepy door that opened.
Spooky.
Yeah.
There's the difference between playing and watching. Yeah.
No. Never really wanted to, either.
Yeah, me neither. My grandfather had a snub-nosed centennial. Even small, they're heavy. I never liked it.
Go to the facilities. Oh shit.
Oh, no, 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 no. Don't be locked. Come on.
Well, we didn't really need to go back anyway, right?
Unless there's no way out, then yes, we might have. Well, Clarissa got in through some other door, so we should be fine, hypothetically speaking. Speaking of which, she dated Michael? Is that right?
It really wasn't. I mean, yeah, it was like for a few months, but, you know, that's 9 weeks in the scheme of things. I've had rashes that lasted longer.
I mean, was he the type of guy that-
Can you imagine sleeping here?
I'm trying not to. Why would the construction guys leave the bed frames? Seems kinda... I don't know. Kinda morbid.
Yeah, it's... It's just strange to see it like this.
But really, was Michael the type of guy that would go for someone like... Clarissa? But really, was Michael the type of guy that would go for someone like... Clarissa?
Well, you know, you'd have to ask him what he was into. It's got a padlock. You can't pick this one, can you?
No. We'd need, like, bolt cutters or something.
Yeah, I don't know if we'll find that around here, though.
But what do you think Mike saw in Clarissa, really? Other than, I guess, the obvious.
You know, Jonas, frankly, I don't really know, and I don't really care.
Hey, that's... Clarissa!
Clarissa, hold up! Jonas, what happened? Are you all right? Jonas, can you hear me?
Testing. Okay. I can't hear anything outside at all, but luckily this radio thing's working. Look, whatever. Clarissa's not in here, and it's just a room, so, like, riddle me that, first of all, and then second of all, I can't get out.
The door opened, like, a second ago. Can't you... Are you sure you're just not turning the knob the right way, or...
I can't hear anything outside at all, but there's just a really weird lock here. Does anything out there explain what this is?
Hi, Matt! Oh, no.
Hello? Are you... Look, is someone there? When the time comes, let Jonas talk to his mom. How is this possible? What's going on?
Ow! I'm okay.
Okay, what just happened? Cause that sucked.
Okay. So she said to let Clarissa be with Michael and let Jonas talk to his mom when the time comes. I feel like those are important things that we need to remember. So what's happening now? I haven't even gotten this far in the game. We just found Ren and we're trying to find Clarissa.
Oh, here's the code for the padlock. 3418. It's on a list of, they call codes cookies. Is that slang or something?
I don't know, but we got the combo, so great. Hey, did you see that? In the mirror? The reflection was weird.
Don't think I'm nuts or anything, but my reflection kind of gave me, like, fatherly advice that made absolutely no sense when you were stuck. It seems all right now. I don't know. Maybe it wasn't anything.
Yeah, I'm not sure about that.
Please tell me Clarissa's about to die. As far as I know, I don't think she's gonna die. Not yet, at least.
Sure. I'm just gonna pretend it didn't happen, so let's just carry on.
Oh my god, look at that scary thing in the background!
Oh, gonna hate to go out in that. So, actually, before we press on, I've had to go pee for, like, a while now, so since we're stuck anyway...
You have to be joking.
I'm sorry. I know this is, like, way too much too soon for us right now, but I'm gonna totally explode. I'll force it out fast.
This is...
What is going on?
This is it. Right here. My vagrant new stepbrother. Peeing on a rat.
Don't look at me!
Be quieter. It's like louder than the rainstorm.
Yeah, nasty.
I know the acoustics are really carrying it. Sorry. Clarissa! Okay, that was definitely her. What is she? Is this just like a game to her or something?
She knows it's us. I don't think she'd be freaking out like this if she wasn't, like, in trouble or something.
You know, it just occurred to me, she could also be having, like, a Ren episode. A Renisode. Possessed, or whatever we want to call it.
But Ren acted like he was underwater. The guy could barely move.
Yeah, well, that's true.
Hello? Is this going out, or...
Maybe she didn't see us, I don't know, but whatever, she still has a radio, so we still gotta get to her.
Orderly.
Charlie 6.
Every individual it is maintained is enveloped in a radiant, invisible to the carnal eye, and only perceived by the soul accustomed to it.
Now, we need an example of you, why...
Weird.
The handprints are a macabre touch.
Do you know who did that? Please tell me it's like a known thing teenagers here do or something.
Clearly, it's the evil, obviously. First they finger paint, then they wear our lungs like scarves.
Yeah, well, somebody's got to keep the traditions alive. What was that? You heard that, right?
I don't know. I have no idea. Why would I know?
I don't know. All right, fine. We'll both be in the dark together.
Literally. Jinx!
Crap.
Guilty as a soldier would be, who deserted his post under fire. Now, in making an example of you, I... Orderly!
High in the Cascade Mountains of Washington, the Navy opens the world's largest radio transmitter. Its 1 million watts can flash a message around the world in a tenth of a second. Hey, kids, wanna play a game?
What is it doing?
Hangman?
Be sharp and listen, mister. This is going to tell the classification board a lot about what can be expected of you in the future. How many questions will you be able to get in the allotted time?
Like a test?
This isn't how you play Hangman.
Here's a simple one to start, so don't hold your breath. What is the name of the school you are standing in?
School Ten. We're standing in? Isn't this
Nine.
Like a classroom?
Eight.
I thought it was just like a fort.
Seven.
U.S. Army Radio Communications School.
That's the stuff, Charlie. Now you're swinging.
Oh my god, what happens if we lose?
Final rating. You want to get a good rating, don't you? You want to be a good soldier?
Why the hell would we want to be a good soldier?
Yeah, sure, if that's what you want.
Excellent.
Oh, Jesus. What is going on?
Ugh, come on, guys. This isn't exactly fair now.
Just keep the pointer on the button. Question two. What did the communications officers at Fort Milner call codes?
Who would know that? This isn't
you call codes cookies?
There. No.
Oh my god! I'm so scared!
Radio transmitters have an important job, and you wouldn't want them to be unqualified.
Would I? What does this have to
do? We are an island race. And through all our times, the sea has ruled our breaks.
Jonas, are you, doing okay?
One last round and you've cleared your exam. Pencils ready. How many officers died in the sinking of the USS Canaloa?
Oh my god, I don't know!
And ten. The other ships. And other
nine.
Ships to sail them. Above all
eight.
Victories, beyond all loss.
Seven.
In spite of changing values,
six,
world.
Five,
four, 12?
You're off, Bob. That's not gonna cut it. 97 brave men and women died on the USS Canaloa. 85 officers, 12 passengers. It all adds up to another fact for the classification board.
Just another fact among many.
I am. I didn't need to get that far.
Just my mom out there. This is a kid.
Phoenix Vince, there's their ball in my knitted side. He was
a little obsessed.
What? I'd smash it as if this with my
mind.
Here I am. I didn't need to get that far.
Just. Make mom out there. This is a kid.
Phoenix Vince, there's their ball in my knitted side. He was
now a little obsessed.
What? I'd smash it as if this with
my mind.
I am. I didn't need to get that far.
Just. Make
I don't know what to do.
I didn't need to get that far. Just make my mouth sit in it. This is the kid.
He makes sense. There's all in my head. It's sad. He was
obsessed. You know, I'd smash it in his FCS with my mind.
Here I am.
I didn't need to get that far. Just make my mouth sit in it.
United States submarine Canaloa is shown for the first time in Pacific waters patrolling for the enemy.
Pacific waters patrolling for the enemy. Through the periscope, the commander looks out over the ocean surface.
Canaloa was lost today, lost at sea, near.
Is this... Are you the dead officers that sunk on the Canaloa?
We are sunken.
What do you want?
For the first time.
Time. Just.
Time.
What?
What the fuck just happened? I don't know.
Not fun.
Are you feeling better?
I'm feeling. Let's start with that.
This has been United News,
and thank you for listening.
This is just unbelievable.
Oh my god.
Anyone? Can anyone just...
That's gotta be Clarissa. Let's get her and get out of here. Or use her radio and get out of here, but let's just get out of here.
I honestly have no fucking idea what's going on.
Clarissa's asleep right now. Be still so as not to wake her.
Cross your fingers. Clarissa.
Oh my, I thought you said you were coming to help me. Where have you been? It couldn't possibly have taken this long to walk from the tower to here. I've been sitting, fumbling around with this stuff. I don't know how to work this crap.
Look, I know I told you we'd come here, and you know what? We did. We're here, ta-da. But Ren got himself stranded in the woods.
You went to get Ren first? Why would you do that? I'm sorry, but he's like the most useless one. He's like the basest.
Clarissa, relax.
Clarissa, he's my best friend, okay? So, on the scale of things, you're gonna come up short on this one.
Scale of things? I have a radio. I just can't figure out how to make the stupid thing work. I don't know. I can't get it to do anything I want.
Alex, wanna take a look at this?
This is like a low frequency thing. It's just meant for the base. It won't. I don't think it can beam out.
Really?
No. Isn't there a way?
These officers who know your problems form well will give you a friendly and sympathetic hearing.
Who is that?
Cross your fingers.
Jonas, wait. We're in another. We got looped again.
Crap. Well, just keep me in the loop. Clarissa! Is there anything, like, can we cover?
Holy crap.
Clarissa? I would have swore she was in here.
Clarissa?
Oh my gosh, she was just fucking hanging.
The radio she was using. If we can get it to, I mean, she got it to kind of work, so, Clarissa.
Clarissa, it's us. It's Alex. Are you okay?
Alex, don't worry.
She's like,
I can never forget
she's
that
like,
I am
Remus,
an American.
Will you wake
fighting
up?
For freedom.
There will be other ships and other souls to sail them.
Oh my god! Why would she do that?
Oh my god!
Why would she do that? We're not. It's not like we're.
She killed herself. Oh my god, she just killed herself. They made her. This is. Jonas, this is so horrible.
What in the actual
I don't even
fuck?
Know what to, we should get to the others. I can't even imagine telling them. Or how to tell them. I
don't even know how I can tell her mom. I mean, she knows me. This can't. Oh god, and just the fact that I'm the one who is here, and god.
We'll figure it out. This is unbelievable. There's no way she got up from that, right? Like, there's no way. We both saw what happened.
Wait, she's... I can't think of the appropriate word here.
Dead? The word is dead. She should be dead.
What the fuck? She got up! What?! I'm shook.